too good to say. Alright, okay. Welcome to crafting and things like that. Know about Minecraft. Whee! Okay. First off is... Okay, so first, should we do... I'm gonna start with things you might not know about Minecraft. For that, we are gonna do something fun! Real fun!
Yay! I love you! You're so awesome! Oh, you break your hearts! Yay! 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 Did we kill him? Pig! Help me!
Okay, so... Oh, God. Gosh. Whoa.
I see.
Maybe you can help me heal.
Oh, he's holding a bone. How nice.
I don't like, that's my bone. That's the skeleton's bone. You're holding my friend's bone. Freak out. That hurt. I'm getting away from you. Run. 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 I need to put on a zombie hat. Okay, so number one. Might not know that if you put ink, pink dye, on a wolf, it's called change. Watch this. I think it works. Yes, it does. Man, look at that pink color. No, change. Yeah. Okay, there we go. It worked.
No, come back here. Get back here. Sit!
Sit! No! Sit, you stupid dog! Okay, you're gonna be a girl. Girl, girl. Girl. I'm gonna make another one. Now wait.
No! Ah, boosh! Boosh, boy! Boosh!
What is boosh mean? Okay. You are a girl. I mean, a boy. You guys are brother and sister. Let me take a pic. Take a pic. Okay, you're famous. Should I put some fence around them? They're so cute together. You'll see them in lots of videos. Okay. Oh, I should have named them! That's the other thing I'm going to show you. If you take this, put it in here. Okay. L-I-S-A. This one's going to be named Lisa. Okay, Lisa. Now watch this. This is epic. Look. The dog's name is Lisa.
No, no, Lisa, you bad girl.
You're Lisa with a pink collar. What? Light. Lisa, sit, sit. Okay, go, whatever. Okay, so the next, now we're gonna do, oh yeah, okay. So did you know, this is my, one of my favorites. Watch this. Okay, see the skeleton? See the zombie? Potions actually work on these guys. Now, they kept on running away, these smart little buzzards, so I have to spawn them now. Okay, so watch. If you put a potion on them, it actually works. So see how okay, so right now, I am stuck. Let's just say you're stuck in a room full of nice mobs, but they're really scary and they give you nightmares and you just want them to go away. Just splash them with them. Oh, whoa. Okay, that does not work on skeletons, but it just makes them scary. Yeah, for zombies it works. For zombies it works. But yeah, that's really creepy. Don't do it if it's scary. But yeah, all potions work. They all do. See, watch. Okay, let's try night vision. No, not night vision. Split vision. Watch. See how fast he runs? What's, oh my god, they're all fast. See,
also put some night vision. Put some night vision on, and then you jump in the water. Look at how pretty it's like. Guys, altered pink. Pink, 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 pink. I'm the pink one. Pink. Yeah, I'm having fun with all my pink. Pink. Okay, are we done? Yeah. This is gonna be about one of my best ones. Now I'm just gonna throw this stuff away and say, but they're just gonna use all of them. Okay, then next, now we're gonna do some crafting list pages. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you one thing. Sorry. Okay, so you see how you spawn a skeleton, it looks like a skeleton, right? Watch when you do it in the room. It's not the same. Cool. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. Oh, whoops. My bad. Okay, I'm in a cave because I put this thing in the wrong place. But watch this. Watch. Man, my friends. I am awesome, right? Because. Watch. Watch and wait. Look at that. Look at that. Right there. Right there. Now, this is a bad portal. I'm not going to sign there, but I'm going to put like a description inside. We don't have time. Okay, now I'm going to show you this crafting recipe. Like, you don't really know how to craft some stuff. They maybe. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna do some mod reviews. Yeah. Okay, so to make a golden apple, we put an apple in the middle and then we take golden nuggets. And then we just turn it around. Voila. No, I wanna eat them. No. Okay. Can't do that. Now we're gonna make a sword. To make a sword, you just put two. And then we put a stick. Voila. Now let's try it again. Armor for the helmet. You do this. You go back to helmet. And then for pants, you just do that. Chest plate, you do that. And for boots, you just do that. So it's not that hard. And that's for any type of thing, even like leather and stuff. Okay, then next, I'm going to show you. Yeah! No, I'm gonna show you how to make a bow. So make a bow. Do this. I'm pretty sure. No, I'm not doing it. It doesn't look stupid. Now let's also make a bow. Okay, I think this is how to do it. I can make a bow. Yes, that's how to do it. Okay, so for, oh! Oh yeah, there's one more thing I want to do. If you take, two swords that are like really low on energy, get another one, and like let's say they're both like half, and if you take it, it'll be more on, like it will go up. So I just gave them to that. It was worth it. So now we're going to
boy.